New tonight, love is in the air, and the Winnebago County Clerk's Office wants to help you make it official. The Clerk's Office is now accepting Valentine's Day marriage license appointments. Couples planning to tie the knot on Valentine's Day should get that application completed no later than Friday, February 11th. And don't forget to bring a valid ID, your application, and $40 in cash for those application fees.